Good morning, Sandra.
Good morning, Luca.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you also. Thank you very much to invite me here to this Borders Art Fair Venice.
You are welcome. Mm-hmm. Today we are presenting your artwork in the Room Contemporary Art Space in San Marco Square in Venice. Mm-hmm. And we present an artwork that you created with a very special story. Mm-hmm. And so first of all, I would like to know more about your tradition in art. Mm-hmm. And your story about your artistic research. Mm-hmm. And after, you can tell us more about this work you are presenting.
Mm-hmm. So I became a painter since in my childhood. My mother was also painting. She was doing wall painting at home. And so I went to London and I studied the very old painting techniques for frescoes. And so I started to work for clients in Barcelona and afterwards in Berlin, the city where I'm actually living and where I have my atelier. When I work for clients, I had to do what the clients are asking. And now, since 5 years almost, I decided, no, I want to do my own artworks in different supports. This time I have done here on canvas. And I can express myself to more free.
Mm-hmm. So what about this artwork especially? The name of the work and mm-hmm. the story behind it?
This artwork is called The Architect Sitting on the Ruin. And I thought it's perfect for this thema concept here, fragmented identities. Because, so how this artwork started? I went to a ruin in Berlin, Brandenburg, Belitz Heile Stätten. And that's, this was an old hospital for tuberculosis illness. It became a ruin, and I was impressed for this landscape from this ruin. So I painted this interior, and at this time I painted one dog because I was doing a survey from architecture with in front one person or one motif that is in the architecture. Then I left the work aside. I thought it's not finished. I was not happy at all. And for yet in the lockdown, I have put, this is Christoph, a Swiss architect who is crank, illness, and he cannot work anymore. So his identity is fragmented.
Like the space you represent?
Yeah, like the ruin. No, it's poetical. And he's my husband, who is very ill, and he cannot work anymore. He has one illness called PSP, progressive supranuclear paralysis. And yeah, so it's like this. Life can be very...
It's a gemein. Personal story inside the work.
It's a personal story inside the world.
That's and what on what you are working for on last during the last 4 years? Mm-hmm. You are working on the same concept, personal telling personal stories, or you are discovering and searching for mm-hmm. more concepts?
I'm working, so I'm very interested in architecture. Probably it's also his influence because he's architect. And I'm taking architecture, which I think is interesting, or I like it. And I redefine this place with a person or with an object in front. And I have a series of them.
Okay.
For example, for future landscapes, I was also sending others in the same style, concept.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. And on what you are working now, if you have future projects and future paintings or artworks you are working on?
Yeah, at the moment I'm working on a lot of watercolor. I'm working in very expressionist in colors. And I'm doing a series on silk. I'm also making gross big canvas
works. Okay.
Because I have already painted frescoes and wall painting, and I need the big size
or
big dimension. In the future, I want to send always a message, or I try to do it with one painting. Yeah.
Thank you very much for your story, and thanks for taking part in our exhibition. It's a pleasure for us, and I will wait to see your next works during our next exhibitions. And mm-hmm. Thank you again for being here, Sandra.
Yeah. Thank you very much, Luca, and feel exit in your exhibition, and we see us another time. Thanks.
Thank you.